If you've used Skype or Microsoft Teams, you'll know how useful the screen sharing feature can be. But what about FaceTime? Can Apple's video chat app be used for screen sharing? The short answer is, sadly, no. But there are some creative workarounds for that problem. Use your webcam to share your screen on FaceTime. If you're using a standalone webcam, you can set it up facing your computer screen instead of your face. Yeah, this is pretty janky, but in a pinch it could work. That way your contacts will get to see your screen, but with very limited functionality, not to mention the poor quality of the video session. Use Messages to share your screen. You can share your screen on FaceTime via the Messages app that also comes pre-installed on Mac. There's no need to download anything or create any new accounts. Just follow these steps. Open the Messages app and sign in with your Apple ID account. Find the chat with the user that you want to share your screen with. Alternatively, start a new chat with them. In the upper right corner of the chat, find the Details button and click on it. Tap on the double screen icon. Now you can choose from Invite to share my screen and Ask to share a screen. You can also find the screen sharing option right on top of the chat. Click on the recipient name and choose to share your screen from the drop-down menu. Another way to do it is through the app's ribbon menu. At the top of the screen, choose Buddies from the menu. There you will find the same Invite to share my screen and Ask to share screen options. When you click on one of the options, the other person will get a request pop-up on their screen. They can choose to accept or decline. Then you can continue your video call. Of course, you always have the option of simply using Teams or Skype on your Mac with their built-in screen sharing functionality. Just remember that you need to give them screen recording privileges in your Mac settings. For a few more ways to share your screen during a FaceTime call, check out the article linked in the description below. See you next time.